issue. People keep calling me for weeks and weeks and weeks saying, is it true that they have GPS, that the census is going out GPSing people's front doors? Well, I already knew they were, but I Googled it, and sure enough, there's hundreds of news articles, I've printed a few of them, where it's the census doing it. You know, people denying that that's going on. Well, there's a lot more to the story, not just the fact that it's going on, but you want the backstory, the full picture. We will cover it coming up in the next segment. We're also going to get a quick five-minute report or so from Mexico City. There's a YouTube reporter I think has done a pretty good job out there. George for title is his YouTube channel name. We'll get a report from him down there, what he's been witnessing as well. But I do want to encourage the listeners and viewers of this show, at least one plug here while we're doing the radio program today. I don't want to call it my YouTube channel. The Alex Jones channel was set up by a listener about a year and a half ago named Dave. And the thing had gotten 40,000 subscribers and tens of millions of views. I mean, it was getting, last week I counted it up, it had like a million plus views in 1 week with the different videos. Mainly of this radio show, and when we stream live at PrisonPlanet.tv, he was grabbing it from there. A lot of other channels. There's scores of channels that post my videos, but that was one of the channels we linked to, and because it was called the Alex Jones channel, folks thought that that was my channel, so they subscribed to it. There is a channel called The Info Warrior, because they kept threatening him to suspend his account, but never really telling him why, when it's just my radio show that's on there. And then whenever we had shown the Pittsburgh shooter, was actually attacking me and didn't like me, and the news was saying he was a fan of mine. We showed the front page of the newspaper, and the newspaper filed a complaint. And they said, one more thing, and you're on. Now that's free speech. When the New York Times has an article, and they put it up on the nightly news, they don't have to go get permission to show it on the nightly news. I mean, that's how asinine, because we try to keep that channel very clean with copyright stuff. And they say they've suspended it again for another newspaper article. You know what? I'll show newspaper articles all day long. And somebody's got to start going after these companies for filing these false copyright claims. Just amazing. But YouTube, is more than happy with its partners. If you're the atheist or you're some girl in a bikini, you can do whatever you want. They leave you alone. We also didn't take Google ads on there, and they suspend a lot of folks that don't take their Google ads. If you don't opt in to having ads all over your videos, they suspend you. Maybe we should do what they want and make the Info Warrior take their stupid ads. I don't know. That's the backup channel he started a few months ago. If you want to subscribe, heck, pull up the Info Warrior. Of course, all the enemies will try to go file complaints on it and get it taken down. But that's, yeah, YouTube. And people say, well, why are you still on YouTube if they keep suspending you and cheating you and screwing you? Because that's where the people are. It's the number three website in the world. We can post one of my videos on Blip TV or Live Leak or something else, and it might, get 1,000 viewers. In a week. We post something on there, it gets on average about 20,000. And everybody else is posting our stuff. And in the market of ideas, in the marketplace of supposed digital democracy, we are absolute king daddies of YouTube and Google Video. Endgame, number one on Google. Loose Change Final Cut, number one on Google over and over again. America Freedom to Fascism, separate film, number one on Google, on and on and on. Truth Rising, number one on Google. Obama Deception, number one on Google. So they just took the counters off and took the top 100 off their front page, and nobody even knows about it anymore. So we go on YouTube, we become number one there. And they come in and do whatever they can to suspend us and knock us out. So I just tell folks, go absolutely crazy. Post our videos and stuff everywhere. Make videos about their censorship and ask folks, what is it about Alex Jones they don't want you to see? Why is it we're number one every time? And why is it they knock us off and cheat? It's just like a race car race. We keep beating them, so Google and YouTube go put plastic explosives in our race car. We're going down the road 200 miles an hour. We explode. ladies and gentlemen, and I'm going to break down what's happening, what's really going on right now with the census takers at your door getting a GPS reading of your front door. But just in closing on the Alex Jones channel being suspended, here is the alternate backup channel. It is youtube.com/user/TheInfoWarrior. And it has 1,718 subscribers versus the 40-plus thousand. But I never really promoted the Alex Jones channel because it wasn't our channel. We had just now started getting involved with it. So there is the new channel that doesn't just feature our material. We try to promote everybody on YouTube that's getting the truth out. Great volunteer Dave runs the channel. Go there and subscribe. And I would ask listeners out there who do have YouTube channels, enough respect. Another great channel is the fine folks over at Civilian 37's channel. I mean, there's so many great channels out there. I can't give them all credit. There's just too many. So we are going to attempt to get folks out there to make videos about the fact that our channel was taken down and sabotaged. But I want to be clear about all of this. It isn't just the Alex Jones channel that was only my material up there that got deep sixed. Okay? It wasn't just my channel. There is a purge going on all over the internet of alternative media and anti-New World Order material, especially on Google Video and YouTube Video. They're just going in and knocking out accounts left and right. Anything that's anti-establishment. They're leaving all the bikinis and all the atheists and all the things the system likes. They only promote that on their main page. We have videos every week that are number one. Number one overall or number one in categories, nowhere on front pages, nowhere on main pages. They'll have some atheist talking bad about Christians who's literally got 5,000 views, and then we'll have 300,000 in one day. He's got 5,000. He's front page, and then meanwhile, we're nowhere. And look, I'm not there attacking the atheist. He's got his First Amendment. The point is, do you like the system being rigged for you? Do you enjoy this? Do you like this? It's just totally disgusting, and I say the atheist because that's all they put on the front page of YouTube. I mean, the guys that run YouTube just must love the atheist guy because it's him. And then you've got the TNA all around that, and you've got, just all of this. It's amazing. But it doesn't matter. They're not going to keep the truth from breaking out and getting out to the people. By the way, we're on XM 3 hours a day. Starting June 6th, well, it's going to be re-aired. They wanted me live, but it's going to be re-aired, I believe, or it may be live. They're not quite sure yet, but that's confirmed. We'll be on XM 3 hours a day coming up June 6th. And why is that important? Because XM reached out to us. We're not people paying to be on XM. It's because this show is becoming more and more mainstream because the truth is becoming more and more mainstream, and people are demanding and asking for that. So I would ask folks, all the major YouTube channels who we've linked to, who we've promoted, who we've pushed, to please promote and push what we're doing and the backup channel. But I almost don't even want to promote our backup because they'll just suspend that. But we'll go ahead, whatever.